The Queen has made her first public appearance of 2021 to mark the centenary of the RAAF. The 94-year-old delighted airmen and women with cheeky quips and questioned how stranded Australians are coping. More from Kari-Anne Greenbank.
Queen Elizabeth stepping out in spring colours at a memorial site she opened in 1953.
It's a good day.
It's a lovely day.
It's a very windy spot, normally.
Is that so?
Her Majesty paying tribute to the centenary of the Royal Australian Air Force as the UK's aerobatic jets, the Red Arrows, soared overhead. The monarch meeting servicemen and women, offering a mischievous quip about the role of Typhoon fighter jets. The 94-year-old sovereign, sprightly in lime green, wearing a wattle brooch gifted to her during her 1954 tour of Australia.
The fact that she chose an Australian event as her first post-COVID lockdown engagement this year is a particular compliment to the RAAF.
Etched in these stone walls, the names of almost 1,400 Australian airmen who died during World War II with no known grave.
So we really have built our Air Force now on the shoulders of those who are memorialised on these walls. It has a special meaning for us.
The Queen's visit to this memorial is only the third time she's held an engagement outside of Windsor Castle since the first lockdown began a year ago. This event is the first of a number of commemorations now planned for the UK. The monarch revealing she knows about Australians stranded in the UK, even asking our High Commissioner how that's going.
Can't get home.
They're delighted to be here. Could be a
worse place.
I think so.
And with that, the Queen was on her way back to Prince Philip, who's recuperating after heart surgery. In Runnymede, Kari-Anne Greenbank, Nine News.